okay. So after replacing the fuel pump, the engine is running now. And that's very good news. When I bought it, it wasn't running. And seems like running very good now. After replace all the oil and coolant and brake fluid, probably service the transmission. But I'm really glad that it's running. So that's the old pump that I replaced. And so this is how it looks in the interior. There is some damage, you know, like mostly water. The previous owner had tried to, fix it or did something to it. It seems like they had a skylight or a skylight here. Not a very nice job, but anyway, it's running. That's what matters. So there is not much left in here. Pretty much destroy everything. I don't know what. Might be a heater, sink, and I don't know what else. This looks like a maybe a water heater, furnace. I don't know. Oh, it's a refrigerator. Yep. And I don't know, they moved the bed and did something different. So I don't care about that. We got some rust here, water damage, rust, water damage, and so they replaced some panels on the roof. See, like two different ones right there and there. This is like original, and this is been replaced. I don't need any of that, so I don't care. Truck's still running, and I don't see any leaks on the fuel pump. So, see how it goes. For now, it's up to make sure it runs good, doesn't overheat or anything like that. Okay, see you next time.